Hello guys! In this another tutorial in our printer segment, I will give you a guide and a resetter for your Epson XP220. Okay, first, you must download. I will give the link in the description. Just go to the link and download this resetter. After download, just go to the download folder and I will paste here and I will extract files. And open this one and just open the adjustment program. Let's go to select destination Euro and for the port USB 003 XP220 series. It will just appear in your system. Just click OK and particular adjustment. Okay, just go to the Waze inkpad counter, click OK. Just click main pad. You can click this also, just click check. See, it's 1025 point and the maximum point is 3990, so we already use 26% of the life of our main pad counter. Just click again the main pad counter and go to initialize and click OK. Okay, it said turn off the printer. I'll just turn off. After turn off, just click OK. Okay. And just click finish. After your printer is turned off, just turn on it again. Okay, we will check again the Waze inkpad counter if the hour setter is working 100%. Just click OK, go to main pad counter and click check. See, it's working. Our point is become zero and the life consume of our main pad counter is 0%. Hope you enjoy this video and please don't forget to subscribe for more videos.